simulation is a tool. I see it as a tool primarily for ultimately altering the culture of healthcare and altering it in ways that will get us closer to the goal that no patient is ever harmed from any healthcare intervention. And ultimately, if we're successful with simulation, we'll really be able to see that that just happens so rarely, that the whole culture has changed in ways that the focus is really to ensure first that nobody is ever hurt. And that really is the ultimate goal of simulation.